हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ आरसी एजुकेशन हब बागसू। एंड लेट वी स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 3, प्लांट किंगडम। ओके, सो बिफोर दैट वी वर डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द क्लोरोफाइसी व्हिच इज द फर्स्ट क्लास ऑफ एल्गी। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द सेकेंड क्लास ऑफ एल्गी, दैट इज नोन एज फियोफाइसी और ब्राउन एल्गी। So now let me discuss about the general features of the Phaeophysi. 1. All the members of the Phaeophysi are mostly marine in habitat. It means they are found in the salty water. Okay, they are variable in size. They are simple branched and filamentous like ectocarpus to the profusely branched which is about 100 meter high. So they are variable in size from ectocarpus to the calps. Major pigments, Phaeophysi contains major pigments which are chlorophyll A and C plus carotenoids and xanthophylls which are giving variable color to the algae. Okay, due to the presence of these pigments, they vary in colors. Okay, they are of olive green to the different or variable sets of the brown color according to the presence of xanthophylls. Okay, food is stored in the form of carbohydrate and that is mainly in the form of laminarin and mannitol. Laminarin and mannitol, it means the food stored in the members of the Phaeophysi is in the form of carbohydrate and especially in the form of laminarin and mannitol. Okay, after that the cell wall is consist of cellulose. Okay, so the cell wall is cellulosic which is also surrounded with a gelatinous substance that is known as algin. Okay, it means the cellulosic cell wall is surrounded with a gelatinous substance or gelatinous coating that is known as algin. After that, the plant body or the thallus is divided into three parts: holdfast, stipe and frond. It means if we discuss about the body, then it is attached to the substratum with the help of a holdfast. Then it having a stalk like structure, not the true stalk but stalk like structure, that is known as stipe. Okay, that is known as stipe. And the leafy portion, or we can say that the photosynthetic part, is known as frond. So plant body or hair, the body of the Phaeophysi divided into the three parts: holdfast, stipe and frond. If we discuss about the mode of reproduction, then same as three mode of reproduction are there. One is reproduced vegetative reproduction. Okay, that is takes place with the help of fragmentation. Second, asexual mode of reproduction is takes place with the help of juice spores. Okay, and these juice spores are pear shaped. These juice spores are pear shaped. Okay, pear vanaspati aapne suni hogi, that is like this. Okay, so these type of juice spores are there, pear shaped, and these are biflagellates. These are biflagellates. दो फ्लैजिला होते हैं इनमें, सो दीज आर बाइफ्लैजिलेट्स. ओके, एंड इफ वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सेक्सुअल मोड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन, देन एज इन द लास्ट वन वी कैन सी सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इज टेक्स प्लेस थ्रू, दैट इज आइसोगैमस टाइप. ओके, दैट इज आइसोगैमस, एन आइसोगैमस एंड ऊगैमस टाइप Is that clear? So this is the mode of reproduction. Okay students, so the common examples of few laminaria, ectocarpus, sargassum, fucus and nycteota. Here are three diagrams are given to you of laminaria. As it is visible to you, it is divided into old fast, stipe and frond. Okay, the leafy or photosynthetic portion is known as frond. Stalk-like structure is known as